have been visible over every major city in the world. Police forces have also released statements explaining that they are currently investigating whether these lights are linked with the sudden increase in missing persons reports and are urging members of the public to stay indoors.
Just stood there.
Something in the way.
He just turned around and said, probably want a dairy dunker. What's in the way? Clouds?
No. I'm looking for Saturn, but... Wait. Is that bright shining light?
I can see lots of bright shining lights, Dean.
Wait. It's moving.
Like...
No, it's too far up. It's...
Come here. It's beautiful.
What? The light?
No, look.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. We found it. Do you see that? A definition between the outer rings, that's the dark Cassini division.
Dean.
And that spot on the northern hemisphere.
Dean.
That, what?
There's two.
There's two what?
Moving stars, look. What do you think they are?
Dunno. Hello? Yeah, sorry I'm late. Sorry. Yeah, can I help you?
Is that yours?
Yep.
You like watching the stars then?
Yep. £1.20, please.
Seen anything interesting recently?
Oh. Yeah, actually. Last night. Why? Did you see them?
The satellites?
I'm pretty sure they're not satellites. I mean, you know, they don't send satellites up that far and they don't launch them that close together either, so...
Take my advice, mate. Don't go looking for them.
Why not?
It was beautiful.
So you did have a good time then?
Yeah, I saw an actual planet.
Well, you do live on one, you know.
It's different. Team?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think those lights were?
I don't know. I looked at some stuff on the internet, but didn't really say anything. And this guy came in the shop today and he was being really weird. Talking about satellites and stuff.